Caitlin Clark, what else is there to say? So let's start with this. She scored more points this postseason than the entire Iowa football team scored last season. She's also the first player in tournament history with back-to-back 40-point games. And not to mention, she's posted 52 assists this tournament, the most of all time, and she still has one game left. So what do we think? Does Iowa take it all the way this season?